wisdom in the making, self-healing for the blind, sitting in the waiting room of the patient mind, raging at the illness when the rage may be its cause. The purpose of the will is lost in the search for an escape clause, in the search for an escape clause. Fatal convalescence, the wound becomes a weal. The poison is in essence just the virus of the real. But there's sympathetic healing, the power of the soul. Bandages concealing all that we can't control, all that we can't control.
Might come as a shock to you, but can you really?